use it as long as you want. And we are not like Singapore, that if you don't have parking, you cannot buy car in Singapore. But in Thailand, when you buy condominium, they will have one room for one parking car. Or if you don't have, they will have some business, that is parking business. You can parking your car over there and then pay daily or monthly. So that is no problem at all. We are not like Philippines. That is the license numbers of the car, fixed date of using. They will have one or two date in the week. That is this license number cannot drive, cannot use. So then, as long as you can use it, all right? So in Bangkok, we be very traffic very much. Every day happen, especially for the rush hour time, morning and evening. Morning will be starting at 5 a.m. because people it come out for working. Everybody like to drive car to the office. So then become traffic. 5 kilometers can be stuck 2 hours. Happen every day, morning time and evening time. School finished, office finished, school start, office start. So then it's happened every day, even Saturday, Sunday. Why? Because Saturday, Sunday, many people they off. As I told you, people stay in the building, kitchen, everything very small, room very small. They like to come out to have lunch outside, breakfast outside, dinner outside of the house. So then when you off, Saturday, Sunday, 10 o'clock, shopping mall starts. They like to come out, having breakfast or lunch in the shopping mall. So in that time, we'll be coming traffic. Then spending day with friends outside, traveling around outside. So that date will be using car a lot also. So then evening, finished everything, going to the club. Again, will be traffic 2 a.m. Because 2 a.m., the rules in Thailand, club, bar have to close, cannot open. So then after 2 a.m., or the club bar will be closed. Right? So then, people who stay in Bangkok, how they survive in the traffic city like this? Above us over here, this is sky train. In Bangkok, we have 3 kind of trains. That is all some station connecting to each other. So you can use this train going everywhere in Bangkok, mostly everywhere. But outside corner of Bangkok, they don't have any train. So then first will be sky train. The railway will be above us over here right now. Second will be underground train, or you call metro. Third, airport train. That is airport, Suvarnabhumi Airport, international airport for us, direct to the heart of Bangkok, that is shopping area. It's the building that you just seen, JIB, that one, by your Sky Hotel. So then these 3 train will be, the railway will be around Bangkok. So people, sometimes, many people, they're driving, they have their own house outside Bangkok, they're driving car and then parking in the parking building, then use the train coming to the office like that. So then in Thailand, if you want to traveling around, you cannot ask them where is metro, because for Thai people, metro means underground train. Better you have to check with them, I want to go this area. Then they will tell you which train you have to go, like that. On your left hand side, this is the public bus. In Thailand, we have 2 kind of public bus, AC and non-AC. So government, they have free bus for everybody who traveling in Bangkok, free, even for you also free. Because government try to push us to use the public transportation to save the car, to make it more not traffic, นะ but people whenever you driving you have your own car you need to use your own car more comfortable so then people who using the free bus they will be using only for like 3 station, 4 station like that only and also foreigner who are working here when they're working here firstly they don't know they have to take the bus like this bus AC bus because they will have somebody collecting money from you then you can asking them I want to go this how many station you have to get down I have to get off so that first they don't know but when they see friends in the office the friend will tell you this number na you can take it free so then if AC bus starting one station will be 10 baht one station then they have somebody telling you which station next station but if no AC that means free bus so then nobody can tell you like this bus going which place so then you have to know by yourself good thing no payment bad thing is nobody going to tell you which station you have to get off all right any question anything you would like to know and what is my name at taxi you remember taxi in Pattaya the car with the roof open air that taxi in Bangkok no have the taxi will be taxi meter like in front of us over here pink color yellow color orange green or even on your right hand side this is we call taxi meter every taxi over here starting with 35 baht for the meter 35 baht every 1 kilometer 3 baht will be coming every 1 kilometers na 3 baht yeah 3 baht will be coming so that only two reason why they are different colors